Liquefaction of gases. In this video, we will discuss in detail about a liquefaction of gases. Thomas Andrews performed some experiments on carbon dioxide gas to understand pressure, temperature, volume relations in both gaseous and liquid state. He plotted different graphs of pressure versus volume for carbon dioxide gas number of times at constant temperatures. Such curves are isotherm. At 48.1 degrees Celsius temperature, the curve is hyperbola and obeys Boyle's law. Thus, the gas behaves as ideal gas at this temperature. At this temperature, gas cannot be liquefied even by applying high pressure. As the temperature is lowered, gases show deviation from ideal behavior. At 30.98 degrees Celsius temperature and 73 atmospheric pressure, liquid carbon dioxide appears for first time. This temperature is the critical temperature, that is TC. Volume of 1 mole of gas at critical temperature is called critical volume, that is VC, and corresponding pressure is called critical pressure, that is PC. Altogether, TC, VC, PC are called critical constants. With increase in pressure, more gas converted into liquid and volume reduces. Gradually, all gaseous carbon dioxides get converted to liquid state. Further increase in pressure causes no effect on the volume as liquid is incompressible. At 21.5 degrees Celsius, gaseous carbon dioxide exists up to point B. At point B, that is 60 atmospheric pressure, liquefaction of carbon dioxide starts. It continues till point C, where liquefaction is complete and gas is fully condensed. At 13.1 degrees Celsius and 50 atmospheric pressure, the liquefaction starts at I and complete at point J. Thus, we can say that the gas can be liquefied easily at lower temperature and lower pressure. Conclusions from graphical study. In the region to the right of dome-shaped curve and to the right of 30.98 degrees Celsius isotherm, carbon dioxide is in gas phase. However, to the left of dome-shaped curve and left of 30.98 degrees Celsius isotherm, carbon dioxide is in liquid phase. In the region below dome-shaped curve, both liquid phase and gaseous phase occur simultaneously. And so, this is the two-phase region. Here there is equilibrium between the two phases. It is possible to change a gas into liquid or liquid into gas by a process in which there is only one phase anytime. For example, gas phase can be converted to liquid phase by going via the curve A, F, G to H. It is found that all gases show same behavior as that of carbon dioxide. Since there is continuity between gaseous and liquid state, so we use the term fluid to recognize their continuity. Following table show values of critical constants of some substances. Here we complete topic on liquefaction of gases.